today was not the way we had hoped to end our conference series this year, but we did get the win in game one and played really well. Allie pitched a great game, and Devin Potter led off with a leadoff double, and that was really set the tone for that game, and it was really exciting. Just didn't translate into game two. We're going to work hard this week and the upcoming weeks before the tournament to prepare ourselves and hopefully go in on a high note.